Eli misses a shot, gets his own rebound, but then a kid on their team gets hurt. Can't stop the game for an injury. The only way you can stop the game is if they have possession of the ball. As he blew the whistle, Eli threw it to Ryan, and Ryan had a wide open shot.
Ryan already hit 5 threes, so like that one's definitely going in.